Let me tell you one thing. I am not going to be nice to some of you motherfuckers. Listen to me. Listen to me. I am not going to be nice to some of you motherfuckers. Let me tell you. We have a pandemic. Coronavirus is a pandemic. Parents, can you fucking get your kids out from the street? It's fucking annoying. Some of you motherfuckers, you have your kids out there and it's fucking 9 p.m. I just cannot understand what the fuck is wrong with some of you. For God's sake, some of your kids are there, they are catching disease. Some of your kids are there, they are distributing the disease. You fucking need to go get your kid. You know, grab their nuts, grab their dick and twist that nuts. You understand? It's fucking annoying. We have thousands of doctors that are dying for us today. Doctors are sacrificing their life. We have nurses who are dying for us today. Okay? So we have so some of you motherfuckers, your kids are fucking at the park. It's 9 p.m. Some of you motherfuckers, you're having your kids are out there at the beach. They're fucking entertaining. Can you fucking understand you have a state of emergency? Some of you bastards are out there, you distributing your disease. You catching disease. Can you fucking stay at home? Let me tell you, when you move, coronavirus will move. When you stay, the coronavirus will go away. Can you fucking stay at home, motherfucker? I just can't fucking understand this. Some of you are fucking distributing your motherfucking disease out there, bastards. I'm not going to be nice to none of you motherfuckers. Stay at home. Stay at home. We have nurses who are sacrificing there. We have doctors who are fucking sacrificing there. Some of you motherfuckers are just rubbing on the street just like a motherfucker, bastards. It's fucking annoying. Stay at home for God's sake, Jesus Christ. I just cannot understand what the fuck is wrong with some of you parents. Go and get your fucking kids. Grab them on the nuts. Slap them. Beat them up. It's fucking annoying. You know what? Let me see you outside. I'll put a bullet in your ass. Let me just fucking see you outside.